sinibingelele khona la ku Backspace lapha yasidila ngezemidlalo sika-update ngezemidlalo izinto ezenzakalayo uma ufuna nje ukuhlezi updated ungakhohlwa ukuthi usubscribe kule channel and uphinde futhi uklikele o bell so that mase upload uzohlezi uthola ama video ethu and ungakhohlwa futhi ukuthi like le video. Kwi-video yethu namhlanje sibe sikhuluma ngoFiston Mayele adefunwa yiKaizer Chiefs. UFiston Mayele udlala khona phana kwi-league yaseTanzania and izwe lakhe laqhamuka khona uqhama e-DRC Congo. Uneminyaka ewu-28 and udlala i-position ayidlalayo uyi-striker. So iKaizer Chiefs impela demfunayo imfuna phansi phezulu indaba kade trenda. I hope abantu abaningi baye bayibona kula mavi adlulile ukuthi iKaizer Chiefs adifuna i-striker edlala eTanzania. So indaba ke impela ke iphumile ukuthi ahlahle kwenzakalani ngendaba yokusayina kwakhe uFiston Mayele. Sema sibheka indaba yakhe uFiston Mayele ngendaba yakhe ukusana uKaizer Chiefs. Sema sibheka esayidini leKaizer Chiefs. IKaizer Chiefs yona esayidini lawo bebesayithulele abaze bakhuluma ngawo le ndaba. Bagcine nje besho lokho bethi bamfuna kodwa ke bagcina impela bengareply kuma-journalists ahlahle kwenzakalani. Bathike yona ke i-team yakhe idlala uFiston Mayele edlala khona eTanzania iYanga FC ibise sikhipha ke statement ukuthi no uFiston Mayele iKaizer Chiefs impela ibimfuna kodwa ke igcina ingamthulanga. Bathi uFiston Mayele akusayine i-2-year contract nayo i-team yakhe iYanga FC. Kushuthi yena uFiston Mayele uzoqhubeka edlala kuyo lapha ne-team yakhe iKaizer Chiefs ngekusakhona ukuthi imthole. Because ama-journalist impela kuthiwa adilokhu impela esesha indaba yakhe ebheka kuthiwa angathola ukuthi ahlahle kwenzakalani. Base yona iYanga FC yayisikhipha information ahlahle kwenzakalani ngayo uFiston Mayele because baningi abantu ade bebuza bethi ahlahle zikhiphani ngabe uyojoyina wena iKaizer Chiefs noma cha. So yona iYanga FC ibisikhipha information yasho ukuthi no uzoqhubeka edlala i-team yakhe kendala asazi ukuthi yini impela into emenzile ukuthi engakhona ukuya kwiKaizer Chiefs inkingi iKaizer Chiefs naye akaze yasho lutho ibisathule ngendaba yakhe bengifuna nje ukuupdate ngalolu daba because abantu abaningi ade beyibuza imibuzo futhi le ndaba detrend yakhe uFiston Mayele so cuthi ungakhohlwa ukuthi ulike le video engithi ke nje danke ngiyabonga.